Hello guys, welcome to Tech Coverry IT Solutions, and in today's video I'm going to show you a simple method how to download Windows updates and install it. So for that, first of all you have to click on start, and after clicking on start you have to click on settings, go to settings and look for window updates and securities. Click on that. It will come up with this screen. Then you have to try, give it a retry. Make sure you are connected to the internet. So I'm connected to my Wi-Fi, and you can see all these updates are pending because I've just installed a fresh operating system. So it's going to install a lot of updates. But in your case, maybe you already have latest updates, or you're just missing some important updates. So if that's the case, maybe your updates list are not that huge, but if you're getting updates, then it means your update feature is working on your laptop or desktop. So yeah, that's an easy way to start Windows updates. You have to wait for all of them. First of all, it will download it. Now you can see the downloaded ones is coming up with the status as an awaiting install, and those which are still downloading, you will see it with the status showing as in downloading. So in my case, you can see now this one is a huge one because it's like a Windows flavor update. So it's a big file, it will take time to download. It's preparing to download 80%, so the status is still downloading. So once the whole downloading part is done, you will see in here install it now, because the download will be done. So it's just awaiting for the install, and after clicking the install, then it will start installing all the drivers. I'll show you that part when the download is done. Okay guys, so the download part is done and now it's installing one by one. So I'll show you an example. Now you can see the status of this one is installing now, and it's 44%. So guys, the download part is done and now it's just installing all the drivers. Install is in process for this one. Status is installing 14%. So once the install is done, you can see it's waiting for a restart. So install is done on these all. So there is another important point I just want to make. After a fresh install, or maybe even if it's not a fresh install for your laptop or desktop, if some of the component, let's say your touchpad, your keyboard, or maybe your USB port, if it stopped working, don't go for hardware repair and in troubleshooting. First of all, look for Windows updates. If Windows updates are pending, sometimes it fixes the problem easily. Now that's my experience, especially the trackpad and the USB ports, and sometimes the speakers. So if the drivers are not updated, it will cause you trouble, and after installing all the latest updates, it will resolve your hardware issues as well. So it's better to be updated your laptop all the time, means up to date. So yeah, okay, I hope this video helps you. Please like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.